painkillers, all right? It's gonna be fine. It's almost done, Lawrence. Yeah. So, where's your crate, Teddy? I won't be making this journey, Lawrence. Seems myself, Rexy, a few of the signature exhibits will be staying here. For now. Without the town. In truth, Lawrence. Sometimes the greatest change brings about even greater opportunity. Look at you, Lawrence. You left this place and created quite a life for yourself. Yeah, I guess so. I should offer you more than guess, my friend. You're a captain of industry. The world at your fingertips. Seems to me you have everything you wanted.
Yeah, no, I know.
No, you don't. If I may, lad, allow me to offer you one piece of advice. The key to happiness, to true happiness, is...
Man, I'm telling you, I tried everything. I talked to McPhee, called the board, but they shipped them out this morning.
There's a lot of food, Dad.
Yeah, Ed from work's gonna come by. I thought I told you, we just have to go over a couple of little work things.
So you're working tonight?
I used to work every night, remember?
That was like when you had the coolest job in the world.
Yeah, well, cool doesn't pay for your Guitar God 6 or whatever.
Hello?
Check it, door!